I'm Star here at Anchorage Yoga, and this is a really quick introductory video on CARs. CARs are controlled articular rotations, and they are a therapeutic movement for your joints. They help you backfill in between your active range and your passive range. They help you reorganize your joints and find strength within them. There's a couple of things that are really important before we start CARs. The first is that we isolate. So when we do a specific joint, when we're doing our CARs, we only want to move through that joint. The rest of the body needs to be slightly engaged, and we really want to try and not recruit from the rest of the body. If we're doing the neck, we want to keep the shoulders, the upper back and chest really, really still. The second piece is internal loading, and this is a little bit hard sometimes for people to understand. Internal loading is like lifting weights without lifting weights. If everyone will bring an arm forward and bend it at a 90, and then bring their hand to their elbow and push the elbow and hand a little bit against each other. Now, keep the active in the bent straight arm and then remove the hand. That is internal loading. You're still really engaged in the shoulder, all the muscles are turned on. When we do CARs, we want that same engagement even though we're moving. And the third, very important piece is that we stay out of pain. We move in each direction as large as we can in a joint, but if you feel any pain, and that is different than intensity and discomfort, then the orientation changes. You go right up next to the place where you feel pain, or sometimes called a pinch point, and then you move or shift away from the pain. And hopefully, as you do these more and more, that space will get smaller and smaller, and you'll be able to move in a larger and larger space. Let's go ahead and get started.